Good morning, Yesenia.
Good morning, Dr. Setson.
How are you doing?
So much better.
What were your problems for which we did your surgery?
I was having serious sinus pains that would cause my headaches.
Where was that?
I would feel it around here. I would feel pressure up here. And then actually I would have pressure in my ears.
And how long was this going on for?
I was diagnosed with migraine since I was 15. Whether this problem was, you know, from then, I'm not sure, but it's been many, many years that I've been having these headaches.
And you feel that the surgery we did has helped that?
Absolutely.
Now, you were having Eustachian tube blockage. What were those ear symptoms that you were having?
I would feel pressure in my ears. I would feel that they were always clogged. I couldn't clear them. I was also feeling some vertigo because of it. And also I would hear like crackling sounds.
And whenever you would fly, would that be a problem?
Yes. That would actually cause a headache as soon as I would pretty much land.
And your ears would get blocked during the flight?
Yes, and I could not clear them.
Okay, so we did Eustachian tube balloon dilation on both ears. We corrected your deviated septum. We did sinus surgery. How was the surgery?
It was good. I'm not going to lie. You know, there was some pain after the surgery, but it was all worth it. If it's going to solve most of my issues since I've been having headaches since I was 15, I would do anything and I would do it again.
So we helped your facial pain and headaches and your blocked Eustachian tubes?
Correct.
Yesenia, I'm happy we could help you.
Me too.
Thank you.
Thank you.